not a lot of people think that we could have won. In fact, I think about 40% of the people still don't think that we won. You understand that, Mr. President? Tom Brady and the Super Bowl champion Buccaneers visited President Biden at the White House Tuesday to celebrate their win over the Chiefs. I understand that, Biden responded over a wave of laughter. Brady went on to say that it was nice to be back here. He noted that during a game against the Bears last season, he forgot what down it was and cracked another political joke. I lost track of one down in 21 years of playing and they started calling me Sleepy Tom, Brady said, nodding to the Sleepy Joe moniker Trump assigned Biden during the election. Why would they do that to me? Brady asked. For Brady, Tuesday's trip to the White House marked his first trip there since 2005, when he won his third Super Bowl with the Patriots. That year, despite Brady winning Super Bowl MVP for his performance in the Patriots' 28-3 comeback win over the Falcons, Trump did not mention the future Hall of Famer in his speech. Before Tuesday, New England's visit to the White House in the spring of 2017 had been the last visit there by an NFL champion. Tampa Bay won its second championship by defeating Kansas City in February. For Brady, 43, the victory marked his seventh title.